New video showing chilling moments suspected to be this man, 21-year-old Joseph Castorena, canvassing the Sereno home before allegedly firing those fatal shots.
Everybody was afraid of him.
The family got home from a party early Sunday morning, not knowing Castorena might have been waiting inside. Karina Sereno, the mother of Castorena's ex-girlfriend, speaking with us today about how they've believed him to be a dangerous man for quite some time.
This has been going on for 2 years already. And even the cops know that how many times I've called and my daughter has called.
She tells us her daughter hid in a bathroom with her two nieces, their parents, Mariana, and her husband, Ken, two of the four killed. The other family member gunned down being Jesus, Mariana, and the ex-girlfriend's father. A protection order was issued earlier this week, claiming he had previously threatened to kill family members and was physically abusive to his ex, meaning he wasn't allowed to be near their home.
Don't know much. I'm trying to get answers. I haven't received any phone calls from anybody. I haven't heard from my daughters. I don't know anything about my granddaughters. I don't know why nobody has contacted me.
A potentially dangerous man, the surviving members of the Sereno family want found.
The only thing I know is that I want justice, and I want everybody to please find Joseph Castorena.